two words. Yeah. Oh my. She takes one look at him and she says two words.
Oh my.
Is there an echo in here? All right, now you get down on one knee. Oh, you extend one hand.
Oh,
extend one hand. And you take his hand. And you've got something to ask her.
Oh, Concha, my love.
Will you marry me?
Oh, Nikolai, I thought you'd never ask. Of course I'll marry you.
All right, hold up. I'm not done with the story. The problem is he's got to get permission from her brother to marry her. And girlfriend, you want to be here for this? So sit in the next chair. Come on, Dante, come back up. You're a good brother. All right, so go ahead and face the audience. Now you guys have news for him.
Oh, Nikolai, I've just come back from the governor's office, and he says a trade with us is okay.
That's great news. I also have news. I sort of fell in love with your sister, and I was wondering if I could have permission to marry her.
Oh. You are from different religions, so my answer it is no. No. No!
But what if I ask the Tsar of Russia?
No.
What if I ask the King of Spain?
No.
What if I ask permission from the Pope? Okay, so this guy's got to get permission from the Tsar of Russia, the King of Spain, and the Pope. So, first of all, you got to say goodbye to your love, and you don't want to be here for this, so you sit back in the expert chair. Come on, my love. Come back up. All right, here we go. This is the farewell scene. Everyone say farewell.
Farewell.
Here we go. Oh, Concha, my love.
Baby.
I have to go drop off fruit and vegetables, and then I have to go to Alaska, or I have to go to Russia, and all these other places to get permission to marry you, and I was wondering if you would wait for me.
Baby.
Oh, Nikolai. Of course I'll wait for you. I'll wait.
So you go to Alaska, you drop off the fruits and vegetables to your people, and then you go all the way over to Russia, where you're riding on your horse. Come ride on your horse. And you're riding throughout Siberia, and you slip on some snowy rocks, and you fall, and you die.
Yeah.
Everyone say poor Nikolai.
Poor Nikolai.
Forever. So she doesn't